as you guys know, Karen went to jail. Here is what happened.
Get me out of here!
Nope.
Who are you?
Wait a minute! Who are you?
What are you doing here, Manager Chandelier?
I only sent that to torture you.
What did you do to my nails?
It's considered a weapon.
I will become a weapon and kill you right now. What are you doing here, Krispy Kreme Burger?
Krispy Kreme is my enemy, but I work at Dunkin' Donuts now. I got put in jail for bullying your son, Aiden.
You bullied my son? Oh, who cares? I bully him too. We should bust out.
Keep it down, please. Keep it down.
Ugh, that police officer is so annoying.
Anyways, let me get this out of my system, though.
I have rapped in a program I did a way we had the episode about rap.
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I'd like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. And make me wanna dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact, no slack. But luckily the seats go back, I got a knack to relax in my mind.
You done?
Now red wine.
What's you that done? Sound?
Something's out.
Okay.
Okay.
STC News is ending. STC News series, I repeat, it is ending. This is last week's video.
Oh my gosh, my favorite news series is ending.
Not thinking about it. What's the next STC News video?
Hi. Did you know STC News was ending?
Ending?
Yes.
Yeah. What?
So this is our last interview we're going to have with STC News. So this time we have two people. I want you guys to introduce yourself. So first we'll go.
My name is Aldo Chacon. I'm from Topadilla.
And can you tell us a bit about you guys?
I play football and soccer. I like playing kickball and football at school with my friends.
Y'all are not taking this seriously. Hello everyone, this is our last interview for STC News. So as you guys know, we always interview one person, but today we have two people to make double the fun. As you guys saw in the last scene, it didn't work out with the two boys, so we got two girls now to see, and they are much better. So they're from different classes. She's not from City Council, and she is. So we have two different points of view, and you're from Camacho, and you're from Tsuiki, both fifth grade, and you guys want to talk about a bit of yourselves?
Okay, my name's
Emilio.
And I like to do TikTok.
Wait. Renegade.
Go.
Okay. Samantha?
I'm Samantha Vieta, and I like to play soccer and annoy my brother.
Okay. So, you're not a student council. Would you consider joining next year?
I did try this year. I just didn't get in.
But would you try next year?
Yeah.
And you, Samantha, would you retry as well?
Yeah.
Okay, and our videos, what do you guys see as something we should keep doing?
Bloopers and funny things.
Okay, Samantha?
I would say bloopers and funny things and commercials. Those are the funniest things about it.
Okay, and for next year, what do you think student council should work on?
There was a lot of events this year, but I really like them, so maybe more events.
Maybe more events, and maybe maybe more people added to the videos.
Yes.
To make it more funny and a lot of funny parts.
And more like student council members.
Yeah, so student council members is only 15 rules, 3 per each class and upper grade. So we can actually talk about that because I feel like 15 is very little, but we can really talk about that. So have anything else to say about student council or something you think we should add or do? No, I think it's pretty good. Okay, so this is our last interview. We have Aileen Nuño and we have Samantha Vieira. Did I say your name right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Okay, just making sure. So that was our last student council video, well, interview, because we're not done yet. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and hopefully we'll see you next year.
Ciao. Bye.
Bullying has been a big problem here in California, so today we're going to show you a bit about the commercial and how it affects us. Acoso ha sido un gran problema aquí en California, y hoy te vamos a enseñar cómo nos afecta a todos.
Ew, your outfit sucks. You know nothing about style, do you?
But I really like this outfit.
Well, I don't.
His outfit's actually pretty nice. You shouldn't be saying stuff like that.
No, I can say what I want and whenever I want.
But his outfit's really nice.
I don't think so. You guys know nothing about style.
Oh my gosh, your outfit sucks. Why are you wearing that?
I really do like my outfit. Weren't you just bullied yesterday for not having a
coat? All right, mate. I'm the bully police. That's not cool. No! Never mind when you're here, Ryan. Just one of that tomato town.
I think you're real. Okay.
Hi, I'm Darman. And so you see, bullying is not okay. And you should treat others kindly.
So can I get down now?
You want to be treated. Thank you.
So, my fellow third graders, this is what you are going to be playing with. We have a playground. You could go down that bar, and you could climb, and you could go on swings. You could go down the slide. Don't do that, what they're doing. Just don't do that. And then we have a basketball court. We have 1, 2, 3. We do have some grass where you could play multiple games. You could play soccer, kickball, and many more. Volleyball too, because those gates over there, as you could see, you could hit it over the gate. And then we have some tetherball poles. If you have a tetherball, it doesn't come with a tetherball, but you could add it. And then we have some four square courts, if you know how to play four square. And there's many things to this playground.
When coming up, be careful. It's scary. I need to get back down because I'm going to bring a ladder.
And that's what you could be playing.
Hola, soy Eliezer y te voy a dar te voy a decir lo que hay aquí en este lugar. Bueno, aquí primero tenemos que decirle que nadie se puede estar aquí entre quinto en 5 años a las 12. Solo esos niños pueden estar aquí. Primero de todo, aquí hay una barra que tú puedes caer. También aquí se puede hay una escalera para que tú te subas por ahí. También ahí hay otra escalera. Allá atrás hay un resbaladero que te puedes bajar de donde estás arriba. Y aquí hay otra escalera. Hay muchas escaleras aquí, así que ten cuidado. Bueno, sí, ¿verdad? Aquí también... No te vamos a ayudar. Bueno, sí, ¿verdad? Aquí...
¡Emotional, damn it!
Aquí está... Aquí está otra cosa que este niño se quedó ahí arriba porque tiene mucho miedo.
¡Cuidado, subiéndote! ¡Alguien tráeme la escalera!
Bueno, sí, ¿verdad? Él se atascó ahí. Así que no hagan eso. Y aquí... Solo es para divertirse, como así. Bueno, allá están las swings. Y creo que les gustaría mucho aquí. Allá en el otro lado hay lugares así como el tetherball, foursquare o handball. Para allá está un lugar donde hay un montón de grama, donde puedes jugar. Y por aquí está un lugar para basketball, que puedes jugar si tienes pelotas. Y eso es todo para este lugar. Bye.
Hola, soy tu reportero de
del clima y hoy te voy a decir lo que va a ser para esta semana. Entonces, para hoy va a ser esto, para mañana va a ser esto y para los otros están aquí. Pero cada uno va a ser diferente, así que tengan cuidado. No se van a morir.
This is the weather for this week. This is for today, for tomorrow, and for Thursday.
Los eventos para esta semana van a ser el día de carrera. El último día de escuela te tienes que venir disfrazado o disfrazada de lo que quieres hacer en el futuro. Como por ejemplo, puedes ser doctora, diseñadora, puedes ser veterinaria, puedes hacer lo que quieras.
This week's events will be career day and it'll happen on Thursday. So you get to dress as what you want to be when you grow up. And I'm home.
Well, what is your favorite commercial? Raise your hand. Okay, we all just around, right? Okay, Adriana?
My favorite commercial is Mr. East.
Okay, Matthew, who is your favorite character? Okay.
Dogman.
Dogman?
Not Door.
Oh, Doorman, okay.
But now they kind of broke off because they're used for a weapon.
Okay, so who knows who she is?
Karen!
Okay. Where is Aiden?
I don't know. Aiden, come here.
Let's go look for him. You guys stay here. I'll go look for him.
Aiden?
Maybe he's at school.
Aiden. Oh, that's my cousin.
Oh, I'm taking you to jail.
Who's he? Who is he? Who knows who he is?
Me.
Say it out loud.
Aiden.
No, he's not Aiden. He's
a police officer.
Yes. Okay. So now, so this is a royal way. The three R's. Everybody's gonna give me one.
Respectful, responsible,
and building relationships.
What's your respect?
Oh, by making a friend.
Okay. Yes.
Listening to people that talk to you.
Dai tu tarea.
Okay. How can you show responsibility?
I'm being responsible for myself.
Okay.
Hacer bueno.
Sí. ¿Quién más?
Say bueno estar.
Sí. ¿Quién más?
How can you make friends?
Actually, no, she doesn't.
Being kind.
Ayuda y hacer amigos.
Sí, lo tienes que ayudar. Okay, so as you guys know, school is ending, so this is gonna be our last video. So this video, we're gonna take 2 weeks to do it because we wanted to do it for special. Right now we're recording for the video. This is gonna be part of the video. We have about 3 to 4 classes that are gonna do the same thing as you. So these are STC News questions.
Estas son las preguntas de STC News.
So we have questions about the videos. What is your favorite commercial? You guys can raise your hands.
Okay, we're gonna go the ones that I'm in.
What? Wait, I'll put the microphone
on. The ones that I'm in.
Say it again.
The ones I'm in.
Okay.
So I don't really know this commercial, but like when the one when Mr. Material Boy.
My two.
The one with the Krispy Kreme worker.
Yes, sadly, yes. Krispy Kreme worker is not here today.
Karen.
Yes.
Yes.
Over there, you can say hi to her.
Mr. East.
Yes. Yes. Okay, and last one.
When my cousin A was getting bullied.
Yeah, that's a tradition, sorry. Okay, so.
Let me
know how to do
this.
The only thing I have to say, you ruined my life.
Why did you ruin your life? I don't
know, because I want to give a parent presentation.
I'm just doing my job.
He's doing your job. Nah. Yeah. First of all, you ruined my life. Second of all, you ruined my life. Third of all, you ruined my life. Yeah, run away. Come on, carry that
right
now. Okay, so she was able to get out of jail for a bit. A lot of people have been asking me, is Karen going to get out of here? Is she going to stay in jail? You guys are going to see in the next video. But right now, she was able to get a bit of minutes. And be careful when she gets, if she gets out of jail.
I am gonna get out of jail now.
Okay. Next slide. Okay, so who knows what's the royal way?
Okay. The royalty family.
Brandon.
Okay, Raymond.
Do I name one or the whole thing?
Do one.
Yes. Being responsible.
Okay. Okay. So Giovanni's new, so let's see if he knows. You don't know? Okay. Let's see. Somebody else can help Giovanni.
Yeah. Wait.
Okay, yeah. Good job. Yeah. Okay, so everybody's gonna say it out loud, okay? 3, 2, 1. Okay, what is the royal way?
Responsible.
Respectful.
Okay, good job.
Good job.
So, Kimberly wants to respect. They're gonna answer to Kimberly in Spanish. How can you make friends? ¿Cómo puedes hacer amigos? Let's see. So many people haven't shared. Genesis. Okay. How can you make friends?
By being nice.
Okay, signature right here. Jennifer.
Google.
You can make friends by being nice to someone new to your school.
Okay, signature over here.
Hey!
Let's see. Giovanni. Okay.
Signature
over here.
Okay.
Next. Español.
We broke up a month ago. Your friends are mine.
Yay.
One more girl brings out better. I thought my heart was attached. All the sunlight of our cast. She's so pretty. Does she mean you forgot about me?
Never wear a
dress
unless you want your fingers to go.
Happy, but not like how you were with me. I'm selfish, I know. Can't let you go. To find someone great, but don't find no one better. I hope you're happy, but don't be happy.
Cheerio boy.
Tell him, tell her.
don't drink. It folds. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.